we hear all kind of musicians who work with the kids from the school, and they use all kind of material that they build by themselves. I call it eco-drumming. We use recycled percussion and we create instruments with it. The idea was, because I was looking for creativity, creative ideas, I used to play on djembe and darbuka, but I thought about how to make it unique. So I looked for all kind of instruments I can build, and I really like to build stuff. So this was a creative process for me.
Muri music. Iyo bavuze protecting environment, numva ko ari ukubungabunga ibikikije u Rwanda. Bifite ikintu byamenjeho ngiye kwinjiye kuko naranzwe ko iyo imyanda yatakaye bifite bakayijyana aho byagenewe, gusa naho hakeneye kuba bahashyira ibindi bikorwa. So abantu bagomba bya yongeye baba bateye kubigezamo umusaruro byose, iki ni cyo kintu cyamenjeho ngiye kwinjiye.
So the impact on the children, I think you can see it by yourself. So first, I think it's the joy that those kids can enjoy so much just with music and with playing drums. And I think the most important thing is they can be accepted and to feel part of something bigger than themselves and to do something a little bit unusual than real life. And I think it's an amazing way to build a community, a happier community, by music, by empathy, by connecting all together.